Jehovah, Jesus Christ, Saint Michael, our Heavenly Father,
Majesty God,
Adonai, we worship you. The beginning and the end will give you glory. The Lord God that is always there, when all fill it, we adore your mighty name. Your Son came before you with an offering, a special one. He took your cross. Lord God Almighty, you are the Lord God that is worthy to be praised. That spirit of dedication, give it unto him in Jesus' name.
Amen.
It was revealed the light shall shine around him. Whichever thing you say, you said, none of it will ever go without will fulfilled. When you say it, you stand by it. Even when Isaiah did not know where to go, what to do, and when all looks unquestionable to him, you spoke to him through your Holy Spirit in the book of Isaiah 54 verse 10, that even if the mountain moved and the hills are sinking, your steadfast love for him will never change. You said your covenant of peace will remain forever with him because you are a compassionate God.
Yes.
Heavenly Father, what is greater than this? Your Son is kneeling down before you, Lord God Almighty. Let your steadfast love remain with him forever in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You did not just say it. You said you are putting your covenant on it. This is a testimony that comes with a seal, and you want your Son to claim it, that the covenant of peace will never depart in his household in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Your compassion for those that is extraordinarily chosen, let him abide with your Son in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord God, in everything we praise you. In many more we adore you. Take the glory.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen. Amen. The grace of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit, abide with you.
Amen.
Thank you, God.
Yes.
As the oil was poured upon Aaron and it goes through the bed, you have commanded your people to pour the oil upon him. As your Son has prayed, he's prayed to worship you steadfastly from again to you, never to find in Jesus' name.
Amen.
As he has come, as he's worshiping, let your grace abide with him in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let your prayer abide with him in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Never leave him alone.
Amen.
Guide him.
Amen.
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 Someone praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.